afraid. While shivering in my shoes, I strike a careless pose and whistle a happy tune, and no one ever knows I'm afraid. The result of this deception is very strange to tell, for when I fool the people I fear, I fool myself as well. I whistle a happy tune, and every single time, the happiness in the tune convinces me that I'm not afraid. Make believe you're brave, and the trick will take you far. You may be as brave as you make believe you are.
That's a very good idea, Mother. A very good idea.
Yes, it is a good idea, isn't it?
I don't think I shall ever be afraid again.
Good. The result of this deception is very strange to tell. For when I fool the people... It's a very ancient saying, but a true and honest thought, that if you become a teacher, by your pupils you'll be taught. As a teacher, I've been learning. You'll forgive me if I boast. And I've now become an expert on the subject I like most. Getting to know you. getting to know you, getting to know all about you, getting to like you, getting to hope you like me, getting to know you, putting it my way, but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you, getting to feel free and easy. When I am with you, getting to know what to say. Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy. Because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you day by day. Getting to know you, getting to know all about you, getting to like you, getting to hold you like me, getting to know you, putting it my way, but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you, getting to feel free and easy. When I am with you, getting to know what to say. Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy. Because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you day by day. Just been introduced. I do not know you well, but when the music started, something drew me to your side. So many men and girls are in each other's arms. It made me think we might be similarly occupied. Shall we fly? Shall we dance? Shall we then say goodnight and mean goodbye? Or perchance, when the last little star has left the sky, shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On the clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance, shall we dance, shall we dance?
Why do you stop? You dance pretty. Go on, go on, go on.
Oh, Your Majesty, I didn't realize. After all, I'm not a dancing girl. In England, no woman would dance alone while a man is looking at her.
But you will dance with strange men, holding hands, etc.
Yes, but not always a stranger. Usually a very good friend.
Good. Then we will dance together.